Hi, I'm Olivia Wilde, and I play Dr. Remy Hadley, also known as 13.
And I'm Peter Jacobson. I play Dr. Chris Taub on Fox's House.
And we're here to answer questions that you have submitted to the show.
Peter, Liz wanted to know what our favorite episode ever has been. Well, our first episode ever was kind of a trip.
Yes.
Because we were so confused.
Literally. I was just scared I was going to get fired every moment. I'm still scared.
Every second.
When it's written into the script, it's a little bit strange.
That was funny. It was like the first day of school or camp.
What was your first line? My first line
was, spend much time above 20,000 feet.
And she said it just like that. And it's frankly shocking that she's still around. Mine was... Go ahead and ask me what mine was.
My first line was,
is the synesthesia new? And I had trouble.
You were sweating so hard.
I was nervous. And I sort of went, is the synesthesia new? Cut.
Peter, what if we went on a house vacation? Where'd we go? What would it be like?
Frankly, I think we should be doing a House Hawaii episode without House. That would sort of
be House 5-0. You don't want to see House in board shorts?
No, nobody wants to see
coconut.
No. Yes, we would all like to see it, but people want to see Tao. And what are board shorts? Just shorts? Tab wears a Speedo. That's one thing I want to be very clear about. Stars and Stripes. Remember Mark Spitz from the 1972
that's
Olympics?
The vacation
nobody's
we
watching
need to
this.
Take.
Does. But that's sort of, I was talking to the heads of Fox, and they were sort of talking about maybe doing a House episode
right.
in Hawaii without Hugh Taub in the Speedo.
Which would start the spinoff.
Right. Lucy Marie wants to know, what do you think Cuddy feels about 13?
I think Cuddy and 13 have a good relationship. There's a lot of mutual respect there. I think 13 really looks up to Cuddy as a strong and powerful and an intellectual and interesting and cool woman.
Anita wants to know, now that House and Cuddy have broken up, how do you feel about a relationship with House?
They don't flirt in that way. I don't know. It's a strange thing. They have an understanding of each other, and I think they really like each other. But I think if they were ever to become romantically involved, it might ruin this very cool thing that they have. But House is, you know, he's pretty sexy, and he's so smart. And I think 13's attracted to that. So we will see.
Oh, boy, boy. So sexy, so smart. House is so great. He's all the women love him. Hugh is so funny. It's just great. It's so
House. Bitter.
Anyway, next question. Thank you for watching Fans Ask House.
And remember to watch House Monday at 8 on Fox.